cradle has a baby beside. In my Tennessee mountain home, crickets sing in the fields nearby. I remember sitting on the front porch on a summer afternoon, in a straight back chair on two legs, leaned against the wall. Now I'd watch the kids playing with June bugs on a string, and chase the glowing fireflies when evening shadows fall. In my Tennessee mountain home, life is peaceful as a baby's sigh. In my Tennessee mountain home, crickets sing in the fields nearby. You ought to go north, somebody told us, 'cause the air is filled with gold dust, and fortune falls like snowflakes in your hands. Now I don't recall who said it, but we'd spent our lives on credit, so we just headed out to find our promised land. Just poor Smoky Mountain farm folk with nothing more than high hopes. So we hitched our station wagon to a star. But our dreams all fell in on us, 'cause there was no land of promise. Lord, it's a struggle just keeping sight of who you are. These northern nights are dreary, my old southern heart grows weary, as I wonder how the old folks are back home. But I know that they all love me, and I know they're thinking of me, and Smoky Mountain memories keep me strong. You know, I've been thinking just a whole lot lately about what's been and what awaits me. It takes all I've got to give what life demands. Lord, you go insane if you give in to it. Life's a meal, and brother, I've been through it. I'm just thankful I'm creative with my hands. Oh, and these northern nights, they're dreary. These old southern eyes are teary, as I wonder how the old folks are back home. But I'll keep leaning on my Jesus. I know he'll love and guide and lead us. And Smoky Mountain, if I'll keep looking to the Father, he'll keep my head above the water. While these Smoky Mountain memories keep me. He waited at the door. His only son was due from overseas. For months now he'd been waiting, since he'd gone off to war, and his eyes were filled with tears of great relief. Welcome home, son. His loving arms held open and his heart so full of love. Welcome home, son. I've been praying and been hoping, and I never did give up. I knew that you'd return to me, the place where you were meant to be. Rest now, for you've been gone too long. I heard him say as they embraced, I've waited so long for this day, my son, my very own. Welcome home.
But a dreary rain was falling while another soldier fell, and her mother wakes up crying in the night.
She thought she'd heard him calling. In that moment she could tell her only son had passed into the light. Welcome home, son. His loving arms held open and his heart so full of love. Welcome home, son. As Jesus stood there glowing, their hands reached out and touched. I knew that you'd return to me, the place that you were meant to be. Rest now, for you've been gone too long. As they embraced, I heard him say, I've waited so long for this day, my son, my very own. Welcome home. Now I think of all the families that have lost a darling one, and I think how Jesus died for all our sins, and I think how much God loved us to send his only son, to live and die, and then to live again. Welcome home, son. I hear God saying when they nailed Christ to the cross that day. Welcome home, son. And when he sent his angels to roll that stone away, I knew that you'd return to me, the place where you were meant to be. Bless you. You've been gone too long. I hear God say as they embrace, I've waited so long for this day. Well done.